Alright, so I was scrolling on Roblox, and I came across this game called Booga Booga. I have no idea what this is, but I'm going to play it. Oops, I have a club. You can't defeat me. This is nice. I've already killed someone. Why is this tree so strong? Does it even make a difference? What do I use? No, I don't think it does. Oh, this is just a bush. This is kind of like Minecraft. Really? No berries? Are you serious? Stripes. Okay, we can get one. I'm gonna get one more tree. Okay, let's go. See someone. I can't try to get to them. Yeah. What? How? How? No, no, that's unfair. That's unfair. No. I lost my clothes. Fight back. arms around my back. My back. My back. My back. Come on, fight me. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. Yeah, see. Get away. Get. What? How? No, no, this is stupid. This is stupid. Give me out of here. One of us get me out. That's so unfair. That is so unfair. They didn't even have me once. No, this game sucks. Make this go away. What is that? Fuck this animal. Cooked egg in the middle of the ocean. Someone's definitely nearby. Thank you. Dang it. That could have been useful, but I don't care. This is just a more advanced Minecraft. This is more realistic Minecraft. Definitely similar to Minecraft in one way or another. the babies and the adults have the same noise. I just find cocaine in the bottom of the ocean. Stay away. Just not that cook. Stupid ants. Alright, I have found it. The ink tribe. Actually kind of fun. Not gonna lie. Okay, stop coming back. What else do I got? This. this place. What did you find? Just cut dates on them in the most random places. First underwater, now just right in the middle of the grass field. Out. What? They're just cooked egg. I'm also circle. Oh, no, no. This game is interesting. Better than what I expected. Which is good. Just leave. Let's take a look at this game. This. This is quite the interesting experience. Well guys, if you want to see me play this again, and you'll have to like, subscribe.